me in its spell.
Yahoo!
Oh, the magic that you weave so well.
Yeah.
Those icy fingers up and down my spine.
Woo!
The same old witchcraft when your eyes been blind.
Yeah.
The same old tingle that I feel inside. And when that elevator starts its ride. And naturally, I'd like to get married and raise a family and all them things, but
you've never been in love.
Maybe I have and I didn't know it. That's what I mean. Maybe I don't know what love is. Maybe I'm expecting it to be something it ain't. I just feel that regardless how crazy you are about some guy, you gotta feel, and it's hard to put into words, but you gotta feel he respects you. Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh, I should think so.
And I want a guy I can look up to and respect, but I don't want him to browbeat me.
Uh-uh.
And I want a guy that can be sweet, but I don't want him to treat me like a baby. I just gotta feel that whoever I marry has some real regard for me. Apart from all the loving and sex. You know what I mean?
I think so. So, what are you gonna do when you get back to Kansas City?
I don't know. There's a hillbilly program on one of the radio stations there. Maybe I'll get a job on it. If I don't, I'll probably get a job at Liggett's or Walgreens. And then after a while, I'll probably marry some guy. Whether I think I love him or not. Who am I to keep insisting I should fall in love? You hear all about love when you're a kid and just take for granted that such a thing really exists. Maybe you gotta find out for yourself that it don't. Maybe everyone's just too afraid to tell you.